We're outside House of Candy over here, and they told us that on the weekdays they get 25 customers daily, and on the weekends it's 75 customers. Each person buys candies worth 500 rupees, and the average profit margin they said was around 20%. So that's 1,10,000 rupees per month in profit from just this small store.
So guys, kar lo. Thank you.